When I was 12, I was out lobster fishing with my father. I remember seeing a pilot whale for the first time, and it scared me. But other than that, seeing that was it's beautiful. What brought me here was just my passion of working on ships and working on the water.
What excites me most about a career at sea is that every day is going to be completely different. I have no idea what is going to happen from one day to the next.
NSCC always helped the students to like see opportunities beyond on what's just in front of them. Enrolling in this program opened lots of doors for me.
When you think about what life at sea would be like, for the most part, it's a really interesting career. It takes you around the world. Every morning you're on a ship, you're waking up somewhere different. It's freedom, it's autonomy. You meet amazing people, you explore amazing cultures around the world. How could you not want to be in the marine industry? It's the absolute best career choice ever. You can make very good money and really only work 6 months of the year. Now you've got to be gone 6 months of the year, but that's 6 months home uninterrupted for either a month or 6 weeks or 8 weeks at a time. Pay and compensation is really up there for even the entry-level positions.
We have a diverse faculty pool. When we look at the total experience, I would say we are close to more than 150 years of experience in the industry.
Our instructors really are preparing us for a career at sea.
All of them are super compassionate. They're always willing to share the experience from their past careers, motivate and inspire us. It helps a lot.
As a student, the opportunities going into this industry were unmatched. There was no clearer choice than the Nautical Institute.
We have a project called ABUCT. ABUCT means ocean, which is directly under the Marine Training Program, funded by Transport Canada. The aim of this program is to inculcate marine training to underrepresented group, Indigenous students and women. The students get 90% funding, and they also have living expenses covered.
They have a great team of great individuals that really care for us and really want to see us succeed.
As a person who needs hands-on work, the facilities that we have here are phenomenal. Our simulators are state-of-the-art.
I was amazed. For a little town like Port Hawkesbury, having a school that has equipment like this is amazing.
What's here is what we're going to be seeing every day on board. I just think it's five-star.
Without a doubt, there is a huge shortage in Canadian mariners, but mariners international as well. There's thousands of vacant spots coming up. It's incredibly important for schools like NSCC to keep pumping out good qualified cadets to fill the spots, because it's not just working on ships. There's so many other tentacles to the marine component you can explore. It's outrageous the different possibilities are out there.